Hello all, I'm Nikhil from iGeeks Blog. Apple's iPhone 12 Pro has some great upgrades, especially in camera department. And with this upgrade, Apple introduced a new ProRaw feature with iPhone 12 Pro and iPhone 12 Pro Max. Want to know what is Apple ProRaw and how it works? Surely I'll share with you, but before that, I request you to subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to never miss any update from the iGeeks Blog. Now, if you have done that, let's find out what is Apple ProRaw and how is it useful. This is a new imaging format with computational photography features. With the help of three cameras on iPhone 12 Pro and LiDAR sensor, it captures and collects image information in a RAW footage. So what exactly RAW footage means? Let me tell you. When you click a photo in a RAW format, it captures a fully uncompressed image file with minimal processed data. RAW files are namely so because they are not yet processed and therefore they are not ready to be printed or edited. Photographers can take help of Adobe Photoshop and Adobe Lightroom to edit the RAW footage they have clicked. But what about the ProRaw? And the question is still in your mind how it works. So ProRaw will capture a RAW image but apply some image processing on top. This will add a process of merging multiple frames for a multiple shot click on the iPhone at the same time. Apple ProRaw is using diffusion, smart HDR and noise reduction features simultaneously to click the best RAW image. Once the user click an image with a ProRaw, then they will have a more room of editing and can accurately make color balancing, maintain exposure and contrast and depth effect in the image they have clicked. On the other side, JPEG images have this functionality, but even a little edit gets applied to an entire image. But wait, what are the benefits of ProRaw? First of all, no phones are offering actual RAW image format, and Apple introduced this feature that will bring a huge change in the world of phone photography. Capturing photos within a ProRaw not only eliminates the process of editing RAW photos from the scratch, but it will add an experience to click photos which will offer more controls for editing that will help to bring more sharpness, clarity, accurate colors that actual object, sport or moment has. In my opinion, this can be a great companion for a professional photographers or for a photographer enthusiast, as that will replace the process of clicking a picture in a RAW, transferring it to a system and editing with any third-party tool, as that can be done within a single device. Agree, right? And I hope you are excited to use Apple's ProRaw. What's your thought on this? Please share them in the comment section below. And yeah, don't forget to share this video with your fellow photographer friends. I'm Nikhil signing off. Thanks for watching. Stay safe, stay connected.